guys.
Hi.
You guys wanted to see a close-up of our hair, so here it is.
So I guess we'll just show you the front first, and then we'll show you the back.
So this is the front of my hair, and I pretty much just cut it all off, as you can see on the sides. And yeah, mine's shaved, but it's growing back. And yeah, chopped it all off. So this is the back of her hair right here, and it's just cut off pretty much.
Pretty much like nothing left, but yeah, it's pretty much it.
So this is the back of her hair, pretty much cut the same as mine is. So yeah, that's just about it.
So yeah, our hair is all cut off.
Don't
comment below. Why did you cut your hair off? Watch our other videos and you'll know.
Yeah, it's just hair. It'll grow back eventually.
And it's already growing back.
It's gonna take time, but it's just hair, and that doesn't affect me or who I am.
That doesn't determine my personality.
I'm still the same person, and if you don't like me because my hair is gone now, then you never liked me to begin with.
Not your hair.
Not your responsibility.